And then from the splitter block, I've got another stainless braided line here with a banjo fitting on it. I'm going to run it here up to the front through the fork, and then I'll mount the master at the front. The cable's going to stick out the front. Should look cool.